A heads up to residents, there is now no need to boil your water as the Guam Water Authority says the water pressure is good and there are no contaminants in the water. Governor Lulian Guerrero signed an executive order last week lifting the emergency on the public water supply shortage caused by Typhoon Mawar and the precautionary boil water notice. So as of Saturday, residents can resume use of public water for all purposes.